got something for you.
Tyson.
Well, my daddy left home when I was three.
Hear that?
Didn't leave much.
That is the magical sound of a fucking bottle of blue.
Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest
thing only comes
that he
around
ever
once
did
a year.
Was before he left, he went and named me Sue.
If you hear it,
well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight
because
my whole life
luck
through.
If you don't capture it.
Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd
you
bust his head. I take it.
I'm
for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up.
Now in a war with me, an intelligent conversation.
Well, Bigger, what do you think of Obama's point of view on healthcare?
Obama!
Well, I think Obama's a solid president. His outlook on healthcare isn't that well, but the outlook on American healthcare hasn't been that well since forever. So,
Obama!
So, it's alright, because American healthcare is fucked to begin with, and Obama is the fucking shit!
Obama
for president!
Basically! What he's saying, America is
not the f- That's only the 12th time I've been punched in the face tonight.
Suck a dick!